Hey, this is Rob with Adventure IQ, and today we're getting a little smug with the Shemug, also known as the Ghotra. In some of the videos you have seen me wear items such as this, we call this a Ghotra. There are some people that call this a Shemug. At one time it wasn't quite so fashionable. At one time in the military you used to actually get in trouble for wearing these things, and thankfully a lot of military commanders have come around now and have let their guys wear these. Of course, that fashion has transcended back over here to the States, where people are wearing them. Sometimes maybe they're not sure why they're wearing them, or maybe they're using them for paintball and things like that, which is totally cool. Hey, if that's what they're doing, that's fine. I use them as a way to stay more comfortable when I'm in desert environments. I also use it to keep dust out of my face, like you've seen on some of the recent videos where we're in the Jeep. Essentially, this is my air conditioning unit, or part of my air conditioning ensemble that goes along with a long sleeve shirt, loose fitting shirt, as well as a hat or even a floppy hat. There are a couple of different ways to tie it. I'm only going to show you a few that I use. There are hundreds of videos out there and hundreds of websites that will tell you the proper way to wear it. Because I don't wear it because of any cultural influence, I tend to use whatever works. I think for me the most important thing is that it is square. I will put it into a triangle, and you can see behind me just how big they can be. That covers the entire spare tire. What I will then do, or one of the ways that I will then do, is I will slightly offset it, and I'll just bring it around. It's a little cumbersome, but I'll tie it just like this to keep dust out of my face. Now this is wet, and the wet helps to not only keep you cool, but also helps to trap dirt particles. I think more so than worrying about color or what sect or geographical area that a color represents. For example, this is often taken as being Palestinian. I'm more concerned about what the fabric is made out of. This one here happens to be a very tight weave. It's not 100% cotton, but it is a tighter weave, whereas this one is a looser weave, but it is 100% cotton. This is what I prefer to wear because it retains the water much, much better. One other way that you can tie this, or technically wear it, you really don't ever want to tie because then it constricts and doesn't do what it's designed to do. Again, I'll keep it in the triangle. I will take the triangle, place it in the center of my back. I will offset it, drape it over my head, and then just bring it around like such. Fold if I need to, and then I can wear it with either a ball hat or with my floppy hat. And again, this is designed to keep dust out of your face. It's designed to keep you a little bit cooler. We just came off the Jarbridge Desert today. 113 degrees is what we measured at 1 o'clock this afternoon. It's not even to the hottest part of the day. This, along with the loose shirt and the hat, becomes our air conditioning system. All of the ones that I own, I came back with from either a desert storm or other times that I've served in the Southwest Asia region, Egypt, Qatar, Bahrain, Saudi Arabia, all those different places that I had an opportunity to travel to. I understand you can buy them locally at either an Arab shop, sometimes in cities you'll have these, or at times they'll be carried in the Army Navy stores. So this is a great tool to use. You could even use it for camouflage. I've taken, I believe it's this one or maybe even that one up there, I've taken that out when doing bow hunting for deer. But overall, it's just a great tool that helps to keep you cool and keep you comfortable and keep the dust out of your face as you're out in the backcountry. If you have any questions, please feel free to email me. Check out our website, www.adventureiq.com. And if you would, give us a couple of likes or even comment on this episode over on Facebook. Appreciate it. Thanks, and we are